so it will receive the main body of the screw, but the threads on each side are larger than the diameter of the drill bit that you drill the hole with. So instead of using a gimlet or an awl, which generally parts the fibers, this will actually drill out and remove the waste, and it will allow the thread to bite the wall. So once you've sized your drill bit, you can use all kinds of drills, electric drills, drill drivers,